What's up, everyone? Good afternoon. I was bored. And I saw this thing that I saw on Instagram. With Taz Diaz, one of my husbands, he set a chip on fire and put it in his mouth. So we want to see if I can do it, cause I'm bored. No, I was scared. It actually tastes good when you cook it. I'm scared my top of my mouth on my tongue. I can't taste the taste buds and stuff like that. Let's see. My room gonna be smell like something burnt. Almost. I had it. I couldn't do it. I'm bored. I shouldn't be eating these. I was bored. I just got this is for my little cousin. Cousin's birthday. I think I said that. Another her a little pocketbook. And I got these. Got two of them. It's like a waist trainer type of thing. I think this is the back. Gotta see if I can put it on. I I tried it on and got caught up under my breasts. So I cut it. I got the biggest size, got the 4X, but I'm gonna throw it away. I'm gonna throw it away. I'm here alone, by myself. I don't know what to talk about. I wish y'all calm down. Only thing I got comments under is Taz Diaz. I know he fine. Very fine. But everyone come on my social media, Facebook, Instagram. I'm not on Twitter, but I have a Twitter. You see that smoke? I'm lit. No, I'm not. I just don't like fire. Alright. Everyone have a blessed day.